I am Dr. Sheela Nambiar. I'm an obstetrician gynecologist and a practitioner of lifestyle medicine. Today I'm going to tell you very briefly how to lose weight the right way. A lot of people come with the objective of weight loss, not really understanding what exactly it entails. So when you say weight loss, what you really need to be focusing on is fat loss. You need to want to retain your muscle but lose fat. And the most effective and the safest way to do that is a combination of clean eating, some amount of cardio, preferably at a higher intensity, and weight training on a regular basis. I can't stress this, the importance of this, enough. So a more muscular body is more metabolically active and burns more calories even while at rest. So your objective should be to build a metabolically active body, which is achieved with weight training. So this could be using your own body weight, or it could be using barbells, dumbbells, the machines, etc. Clean eating, of course, goes without saying. And I think with all the confusion in today's media, as well as the internet, regarding saturated fat, no saturated fat, and so on and so forth, the two things I would say are without doubt the most important are to cut sugar completely from your diet, all added sugar, sweeteners included, and to avoid processed food completely. And that means anything that is processed, which is what biscuits and all these packaged goods are made of. So if you follow those two principles and add more vegetables into your diet, you should be doing good. Starvation doesn't help. Yes, you could lose weight drastically and quickly, but it all comes back, because obviously you can't continue to starve. So you need to eat healthy, including lots of vegetables, some fruit, a lot of legumes, beans, lean meat if you are a meat eater, some amount of food from the milk group. So clean eating, regular exercise, which includes the four pillars, your cardio, your strength, your flexibility, and muscle endurance. And of course, focusing on other aspects in your life, staying happy, staying engaged with the rest of your life, and not obsessing about your weight. You'll be surprised that when you defocus from that scale and you focus on the rest of your life and engage with the rest of your life, the people in your life, how much easier it is to stay on track.